Again, we're going right for the gut here. Earthquake. Luckily, I am faster. That's nice. I didn't realize how fast Magmortars were. And it kills him with a critical hit. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. The random number generator is on my side. And, ooh, I forgot. Ooh, yes, finally Night Slash. Oh, good. I forgot I had the XP share on him. Forget a move. Regular Slash. And depending on who is last here, I might be able to use that to my advantage. Switch Pokemon? Yeah, Grim, get in there. Do some damage. Use some Night Slash. Show it off. Flaunt it. So in the Diamond and Pearl, Luxray was his ace, but now Electivire was his ace, actually, even though it didn't appear like that. That's how it played out. Upset? Yes, I am very upset. Well, at least you'll get some experience. Amaterasu, kill it. And then I get Charge Beam, which is a kind of a nice move. Maybe I'll teach that to, Rotom instead of Uproar. Okay. Psychic? I hope that kills it. Cool! Alright, and I totally didn't realize, but... Sorry if things got a little choppy there. I totally didn't realize, but I'm out of time. So, wrap up next episode. Bye. Actually, you know what? No wrap up next episode. What you just saw was a cliffhanger. Yep. And you're probably really pissed right now. But you watched the end, and you know I won. So, anyway. The next episode, I guess we're gonna go use Waterfall at the Pokemon League, but we can't take on the Pokemon League yet. We are nowhere strong enough. So we are going to do some hardcore grinding in Victory Road, which we have to do before the Elite Four anyway. So while this video has gone over, I'm going to cut it, as you will see when it gets posted. I'm going to cut it like so. There's going to be a horrible cliffhanger, and you're going to be like, no! And then you're going to watch this, and you're like, I hate you! Anyway, so see you guys then!